Dozens of journalists crowded into the press conference to hear what Hans Christian Ströbele had to say about his meeting with Edward Snowden and his letter to the German government. Could Snowden potentially speak to German investigators or politicians, or even travel to Germany to be interviewed?
He could envisage coming to Germany if it guaranteed that he would afterwards be secure in Germany or in a comparable country.
Snowden told the Green Party politician he would prefer to testify in Russia. President Putin has granted him asylum there as long as he keeps a low political profile. So could this mean German asylum for the former intelligence analyst? Interior Minister Hans-Peter Friedrich rejected his application earlier this year. But revelations about the NSA snooping on Chancellor Merkel's mobile phone could be changing his mind.
If the message is Mr. Snowden wants to give us information and has something to tell us, then we're happy to hear it. All the information and facts we can get are good.
Prior to the news conference, Chancellor Merkel's spokesman gave a more muted response, saying there were no plans for Merkel to get in touch with Snowden. The Social Democrats are also playing it safe so far. They're concerned about Germany's relationship with its close ally.
I'd be all for Edward Snowden as a witness, if it won't create more problems for him and if it won't ruin the German-American relationship.
Ströbele said Snowden would have a lot to say to the German people, perhaps even a few surprising things.
Oh, that's my phone. Does anyone know what the Chancellor's phone number is?
Ströbele didn't find out much at his top-secret meeting with Snowden in Moscow. Or if he did, he hasn't revealed what he learned. Still, his trip to Russia has stunned decision-makers in Berlin.